Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and yeah, let's continue. Okay, so we took the king's wife. Now let's... What's the next quest? Okay, we're grouping King Mirth, okay.
You won't be waking.
Is there a way through the water? Bro. Should have hit one of those. Alright. No, other way. I hit the horse actually. Go. I like the horse better. Go horsey.
Make me angry!
Go, move up. Go. Not in the water, go. Not into water. Alright, over there. Call you from over here. And we're finally here.
Your turn. She will.
You've exhausted my friend Abba here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Birgit's hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole, too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor Ceowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
I don't care how you feel about Ceowulf, but he will be king. It's only a matter of when.
Borgred is king. Elected by the Witten and anointed by God.
My lady, I know what the losing side looks like, and you're on it. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroch, and Leicester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chaos of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me, only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this? Ooh.
My God! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. But there will be peace. This is Ceowulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Oh yeah, that's gonna go.
Does the caged bird sing?
Birgred is hiding in an old crypt to the south, where the Alnir and Eire rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me.
Take everything!
Okay, let's go. Objective on the map, objective on the map. Right next to where the kingbirds head out of the oak crypt south.
Oh.
Where is it? Oh, over here. Yep. Top is up here.
Go
to the south of Ledis. The south of. South is up. South is behind us, right? Dole Crypt in the south of Ledis are where. Alright, and the rivers. Oh, it's over here. Somewhere. Go over here somehow. The south of. Wait, Evie. I'm making a video. See ya, man. South, we'll be down. We need to be down here. Old Crypt in the south of it. All the way in Alamos, mate. Well, what is it, though? The ROA and Alien Rovers meet. Tana River. Wait, RA? Alien. Oh, it's over here somewhere. It's over here then. Yeah. What's it over here? Okay, it's gone. It's over here.
This place is heavily guarded.
It's over here now, let's go. Over here hiding.
Show me.
Come on, boy. Oh, he's in here. Hopefully he's in there.
be God for a musty crypt. It cannot be the dead they're protecting.
Right here? Kind of.
Heed me. Be my eyes.
In there, I think. I haven't had that much health left. Of course. Let's do that again. Hopefully I'm close to there.
With me, brother.
Down here. Where are you hiding, Burgred?
Alright, in here. next tomorrow. Let's go bam. And Creeper damage.
I must be getting close.
Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
You'll have to kill me!
Okay.
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Get that guy out of here, my group. I wonder if we can slide with them. It's funny. Okay, to the right.
Get me off this thing!
Easy, gotcha.
You think you've won? You haven't. Leofric. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease. You don't deserve Mercia!
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her.
Pile the soldiers here!
This way!
Let these people...
We need to go, fast.
Right behind you.
Borgred, you old beauty. I hardly recognized you there.
Pile the soldiers here!
Put me down!
Only way you go down is with a rope around your neck.
They'll be coming for him. Stay alert.
Oh, sure.
Trouble ahead. Go! Cover!
Help!
Eivor, stick his face in the horse's ass. Pile the soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think.
More of them!
To me, my soldiers! I'm here!
Free the king, whatever the cost! They've got the king! Don't let them get past us!
I'm gonna ride through you guys.
Here we are. Look familiar?
No! No, you... You godless slugs!
Easy.
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Borgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies, nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Are you leading a land to slaughter?
See what I mean? Dark. Too dark.
No.
You there! Get lost! Sit down. I know I have been a cock. But you... are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Ivar the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow.
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Regnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba, no. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Abba want?
To grow old and fat on the farm somewhere with little Ubas to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
People change, and it may be that you change with them, or you go your separate ways. If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
Nice. To the death. To the death. To the death. To the death. There you go.
Outdid myself again. Did I miss the crowning?
Alright, let's go to the longhouse.
Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision. That you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves.
Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown, and this pagan-infested kingdom, and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
Slap them.
You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you.
Yes, yes. Forgive me, I do not harm me. I beg of you, please. I'll go anywhere. Here, I resign it, here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
Dang. Yeah. King, look, baby.
The Witten recognizes King Chairwolf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
Better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Motion.
Leofrith.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Chilbert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
You'll come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Chilwolf. Go.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here for this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.